السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Today, inshallah, I shall mention some of the miracles of the Quran. Before I mention, I'd just like to quote a hadith, a narration.
I don't even know reference, quote it, no reference.
The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, every prophet was granted a miracle so that his people may have believed in him. But I was given the divine inspiration, the Quran. So that I hope that his ummah will be the largest on the day of judgment because of this Quran. So what is it about the Quran that makes it a miracle, that distinguishes it from every other scripture? I shall mention, inshallah, a couple of points. In brief, the Quran has a linguistic miracle to it, a linguistic literary miracle to it. It has a numerical miracle in terms of how many times words are used, letters are used, symmetries in the chapter and verses, which we shall mention another time, inshallah. A historical miracle, for example, the ancient Egyptian rulers, the Pharaoh's body being preserved. The fourth miracle of the Quran is the preservation of the Quran. We can go into detail a bit on this issue. The Quran is the only scripture on earth that has been preserved. As testified by William Moore, one of the skeptic of Islam, he himself said there is no book that has been preserved, I think he said, within 100, 200 years, like the Quran. He's a skeptic testifying to the Quran's preservation. In comparison with other scriptures, the Bible, the Old Testament, the Hindu scriptures, these scriptures have been altered, agreed by Christian scholars, Jewish scholars. So it seems that the Quran is the only scripture that has been preserved. The fifth, the Quran has certain falsification tests for its reader. Just to give an example, the Quran says that there's no contradiction in it. In Surah 4, ayah number 82. Also, the Quran actually, at the time of the Prophet, peace be upon him, another falsification test that was given, was to tell the Jews if the hereafter belonged to the Jews, wish for death, and the Quran says they will never wish for death. All the Jews had to do at the time of the Prophet to disprove the Quran was to wish for death, and the Quran would have been proven false. Yet the author, who is all-knowing, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, knows that they would never wish for death. Number 9, the Quran contains certain prophecies, for example, the victory of the Romans over the Persians, and it has certain unique aspects to it. For example, the Quran is the most recited scripture on the face of the earth. When music comes out, it's played for a couple of years, 5 years, 10 years, eventually it dies out. Yet the Quran stands on top of the charts, and it is the most consistently the most recited scripture on earth. It is recited by billions, memorized by millions. The Quran is the most memorized scripture on earth. For example, if we were to throw the Hindu scriptures away, Bible, the Quran is the only book that will come back in its original form. Why? Because the Quran is the only book that has been memorized by millions. The Quran transformed an entire society within 23 years. It led to the golden age of Islam. This is one of the influences the Quran had. What's also interesting about the Quran is that in Surah 2, ayah number 79, the Quran curses those who write the books with their own hands and say this is from God. So if a human was to write the Quran, he would be cursing himself. I ask you, which human curses himself? Lastly, or a couple of other points to mention, there's one version of the Quran which is agreed upon by all the Muslims, but the Christians and the Jews and the Hindus do not agree upon their scripture. This is something unique to the Quran, that we have one version. The Sunnis and the Shia can agree on the one version, regardless of the sect. We also have the Quran was collected at the time of the Prophet, peace be upon him. It was not something that came after. Whereas the Bible and other scriptures did come after, the Quran was collected at the time. So these are just some of the unique aspects of the Quran and some of the miracles that make it different to other scriptures. And this shows the Quran is indeed the word of God.
Excellent.